Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are discussing our third practical problem in the chapter chi-square test. Test whether the accidents occur uniformly over weekdays on the basis of following information. Days, Sunday to Saturday, number of accidents 11, 13, 14, 13, 15, 14 and 18. Through this question, we are required to test whether the accidents occur uniformly. Whether the accidents occur uniformly during weekdays. This is our question. We are entering into solution. Firstly, form null hypothesis H0. There is goodness of fit between expected and observed frequencies. In this problem, the accidents occur uniformly over weekdays. This is our null hypothesis. Then form alternative hypothesis. There is no goodness fit. That is, accidents not occur uniformly over weekdays. The total accidents 11 plus 13 plus 14 plus 13 plus 15 plus 14 plus 18 is equal to 98. The total accidents during the week 98. Then the average number of accidents, that is expected number of accidents per day, 98 for week, therefore for a day 98 divided by 7, that is equal to 14. This 14 is the expected number of accidents per day based upon the total accidents. Then compute test statistic chi-square. First column, observed frequencies, that is actual accidents 11, 13, 14, 13, 15, 14, 18. Second column, expected or theoretical frequencies, we computed it 14 per day. Then find differences between observed and expected frequencies O minus E. 11 minus 14, 3. 13 minus 14, 1. Then find square deviations. O minus E all square. The square of differences. 3 square 9, 1 square 1 and so on. In the last column, divide the square deviations by expected frequency. O minus E all square divided by E. 9 divided by 14. 0.643, 1 divided by 14, 0.071 and so on. Get the total of last column, that is the sigma O minus E all square divided by E. Summation of square deviation divided by expected frequencies. That is computed test statistic chi square 2. Then find table value. It is chi-square test. Level of significance 0.05, 5%, degree of freedom, number of pairs 7, minus number of constraints 0, minus 1, that is 6. Then the table value being 12.592. Table value of chi-square at a 5% level of significance, degree of freedom 6, being 12.592. Then compare the table value with the computed value. Our computed value is 2 and table value is 12.592. Then we can say the computed value is less than table value and therefore we accept the null hypothesis as the computed value falls in the acceptance region. Our conclusion, there is no significant difference between expected and observed frequencies. That is, there is goodness of fit between observed and expected frequencies. It means the accidents occur uniformly during weekdays. This is our conclusion. So, thank you.